Hi, have you ever received an email where the sender of the email alleges to have hacked into your webcam and used it to take intimate photos of you? The sender of the email then further alleges that if you do not make a payment in a virtual currency to a virtual currency address within a specified amount of time, they will disseminate those photos to the World Wide Web. Or they'll share them with your friends, family, or other contacts. Well, that's called sextortion. And depending on a number of factors, there may be a number of legal responses to such an activity. Something that everyone in the United States, or let's say almost everyone that I can think of in the US, has access to is the ability to file a complaint with the Federal Bureau of Investigation's Internet Crime Complaint Center. And you can do that online at www.ic3.gov/complaint/default.aspx/. When you get to that page, there will be an explanation about what you are consenting to, which you have to agree to fill the form out. It's pretty easy to use, and it's something that can be filled out in probably less than an hour. And the more times you do it, the easier it will become to fill it out. Remember to print a copy for yourself. And also remember to take a screenshot of the offending email and to maintain a copy for yourself. I hope you've found this notice helpful. Have a great day. And happy holidays.